Hi again. My name is Gus, and welcome to Q Sources on the Bench. John Sullivan, our rep for JBC Tools, is back to talk about the JBC DIR-1B Advanced Series Soldering Station.
Hello, my name is John Sullivan. I'm with Wilson Industries. I'm the manufacturer's representative for JBC Tools. Q-Source is my distributor for JBC Tools. What I'm going to show you today is the DIR-1B station. This has a 20-watt handpiece. It has a temperature range of 90 to 450 degrees C. It has the ability to go to sleep once it's placed back in the cradle, thereby saving tip life and also power. The system has the ability to pay for itself within a year to a year and a half, considering today's electricity prices. This DI box that powers it allows you to add other stands that you may be able to use for desolder. In addition to soldering by plugging into the rear of the unit, it has an ESD port in the back for a wrist strap. And it also has a cleaning station, both brass wool, sponge, and also rubber wipe for removing excess solder. The thermocouple placed at the end of the tip is sensing the temperature 60 times a minute, so it always knows when additional power is needed as you go on to your work. The T210 handpiece, which is a 21 handpiece, allows you to change tips. Each time you'll have a different tip for different geometries. This allows you to always be working with the proper tip size. You can set the temperature, fix the temperature, or lock out operators at a temperature level if you so desire using the D1 power source.